Hello, everybody. Welcome to episode 144 of The Real Quick. Okay. Tyler, cut that out, please. hello, everybody. Welcome to Real Quick, number 144, a Real Talk podcast story, an anthology film of the Real Talk podcast committee. But we're doing a draft of the best or worst, whatever you want to call it, just movie monsters slash creatures on the backs of Godzilla versus Godzilla X Kong. I don't think I've gotten the name right once. Shout out Ferdinando for this suggestion. Seth, George, myself are here, and then we'll be picking for Tyler. Of course, Seth, you have the floor. What's your first pick? Best or just
a worst?
Just a movie monster. It doesn't have to be the best. We're just picking.
I think this is going to be like a guaranteed number one pick anyway, and that is Godzilla.
Damn it.
He is just that fucking guy. So like the Godzilla,
he's great.
There's so many designs, so many different styles. Godzilla's easy first round.
Yeah, of course.
Bro, where's my fucking bullet point?
All right. Number two. What are you doing, man?
I don't know, man. Google Docs, Google Sheets. You guys are bugged.
Top right. All right.
Excel. Like
number two, second overall pick. I'm taking Ivan Ooze from the Mighty Morphin Power Rangers movie.
Who the fuck is that?
Ivan Ooze.
You have to spell that.
O-O-Z-E. Like
Ooze. Ivan Ooze.
He's a dog.
Oh, God. Yeah, I do remember him. I know.
Yeah, I remember that. Hey, all right, George.
Truly have no idea who you're talking about. All right, well, I'm going to take Mr. King Kong.
King Kong, which I thought
Mr. Homie. And then Tyler.
SpongeBob.
He's a sponge.
Yeah, he's a monster. That's a creature. It's not a like being.
That is technically a creature. Right. We are doing monster or a creature.
Fine.
All right. Tyler is taking SpongeBob with his first pick. Tyler gets back to back. I know Tyler loves Transformers Dark of the Moon.
That's his favorite, actually.
It's his favorite movie ever.
Ever.
So we're going to give Tyler Sentinel Prime.
Hell yeah. All right.
Spelled that right? No. All right. Back
is that a creature?
It's a creature, like a robot. Yeah, not
we're going any creature, monster, robot.
No, that's bullshit.
All right, my second pick.
Don't do it.
I don't even know who you're talking about.
Oh, really? Okay.
Mainly because I don't even know who I'm talking about. I'm going to take the sandworm.
Nice.
That's kind of base. I didn't actually think
Lisan Al-Gaib.
Lisan Al-Gaib.
Nice.
Yeah, that's kind of cool.
That's what I'm taking.
That's an incredible pick.
Thanks.
I wish I would have thought of that. I'm going to take
Bustopher Scruggs.
Yeah, Bustopher Scruggs.
How do you spell that?
Bustopher Jones. Bustopher Jones. Bustopher Jones.
Who's that again?
It's James Corden in the Cats movie.
I still need to watch that.
No, you don't. No, you don't.
There's something about the film
that absolutely do not need to watch that movie. Seth with the
I'll B2B. Go. Say again.
Seth with the B2B.
I'll go B2B. The Thing, because The Thing could be anything.
Oh, yes.
The Thing could literally be anything, so that is so cool. Like,
I was going to take that
cute little dog, and then goes crazy. And then I'll go Frankenstein. You know, pretty topical for me. I'll go Frankenstein.
Middenstein.
Frankenmid.
All right. For mine, I'm taking for my third pick. I'm taking the Meg from the Meg. Shout out, Big Shark. Big Shark.
That's a ridiculous pick.
I love the Meg.
Not a fake pick, real pick there.
All right, my shit. I don't know where to go here.
Oh shit!
I have a monster in mind. My problem is I don't know the name of this monster.
Just describe it to us, and we'll guess.
It's the monster from Cloverfield. I think the monster's name is just Clover, but I don't really know. So we're just gonna
Cloverfield monster.
Yeah, we're gonna put the Clover down for now. Tyler got the back two backs.
Give him that Give me one of the Scooby-Doo 2 monsters.
No, yeah. I'm not kidding. I'm looking those up right now for myself.
Give him the, the really, give him those two stupid skeletons.
No, give him the cotton candy glob.
Yeah, that's cool.
What's it called?
The cotton candy
glob. I'm going to watch that today, bro. That's fucking so
candy monster. What a movie.
I haven't seen it in forever.
All right. Tyler gets the cotton candy.
Oh, George, you're actually right. It's called the Clover. I'm looking at this right now.
Is it called the Clover?
Yeah, it's actually called the Clover.
Give him a...
We can give him like a legit thing. Do we want to give him the
Predator?
Let's give him the baby from Eraserhead.
Yes, that's a cool one. I like it.
Like that's an actual pick. Like that's a good pick. Yeah. Like I'm a little upset I didn't get that pick.
Yeah.
all right, I'm gonna go. Here's a random shout out, just because I want a diverse board, and you guys tell me if this isn't a monster or a creature. I'm gonna take Black Phillip from The Witch.
No, that's a. I think that's a creature.
The devil, because he's in the form of a goat, but he is the devil.
He is the devil in the form.
Right, I'm taking Black Phillip. That's my vibe.
I like that pick. I like that pick. That's cool.
Thank you. Trying to think of the not. Fuck. What's his fucking name? I can't even think.
Who, the nun?
Give me a second.
Could take the nun.
Aha! Yes, I'm taking Salacious B. Crumb. From
please spell that.
Who the hell are these?
S A L A C. I-O-U-S-B Crumb.
What? Salacious B.
What is that?
It's the thing from...
Oh.
It's Jabba's little weasel.
Yeah.
It just laughs.
All right, who's, Seth. Final two
who's
pick.
The guy with the neck beard in Phantom Menace? He freaks me out. The one who does the racing, or like the betting with the thingy. You know what I mean?
Are you talking about the Jewish stereotype?
I assume so. The guy who has like the money guy. Yeah, probably.
Money guy. Yeah, why can't I think what's of his name?
I'm not picking him anyways. Fuck it. I just wanted to know. I'll go
questionably racist Jewish stereotype.
That's the one. Questionably. Well, I'll go for. Oh, the Nazgul from Lord of the Rings. That's a cool one. And then I will also go for. I've got two.
Hold on, how do you spell? Am I dumb? Then what?
Nazgul. Just N-A-Z. Think how you would spell it if it's
ghoul.
Nazgul. Goal. 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 Goal.
Goal.
Goal.
Goal.
Goal. Goal.
Your British accent's getting in the way right now.
How do I goal? Goal.
Spell it.
G U L.
Oh, okay.
And then.
Okay. Thought you were saying goal, like soccer goal.
No.
Soccer,
and then I will take shit, man. I need to take something stupid for the last pick, don't I? What's something stupid?
Yeah, take some dumb shit.
I've got mine.
I have mine as well.
Oh, I'll take the blob. I kind of think it's kind of cool. I'll take the blob.
Dumb.
No, actually, George, think about it.
Oh my god, this guy.
No, sorry. I need to take the people from Scooby-Doo.
Skeleton dudes.
Yeah, what are they called? Cam, did you just have it up?
The
petrol man, whatever he's... No, what's it called? Tar monster. I'll take the tar monster. No, I won't. I'll take zombie from Scooby-Doo 2. Sorry, the guy who's stupid.
I like that guy. Okay.
Yeah, I like that. He's my favorite guy. Yeah,
Spencify from Scooby-Doo.
Oh, I think I have the best pick of the draft here and absolutely steal it. Oh,
hello. Minor 49er. He was fucking cool.
At your last pick?
Yeah, my last pick. Absolute steal. Taking anxiety from Inside Out 2.
Inside Out.
I think that's the perfect pick.
Oh, that's a funny pick. I like that.
Yeah.
I like that pick.
George's final.
Damn, is that a monster? Are we considering that a monster?
Oh, yeah. He's a creature. Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Fair. All right, my final pick. I'm going to take the crawler from The Descent, you know, the creepy dude in the cave.
Oh yeah,
harasses cool. The women.
I like
and
it.
Then Tyler's last pick.
I'm searching stupidest movie monster. Bear with.
I'm trying to think of like something that's not even like a monster. Like let's give him like.
Oh, give him the Velocipasta.
Just give him James Corden.
Okay, we're gonna go James Corden.
Dude, that's you have so stuff. Funny on his mouth. Ian. I think is it Ian?
I thought it was Ian.
No, Corden. No, it's Corden. Yes, Ian.
Yeah, it is. Yeah. Nice.
Definitely. That's going to be a draft with James Corden's face. Just don't put him as the cats. Just put his normal face.
Just his normal face. All right. Jesus Christ. Seth took Godzilla, The Thing, Frankenstein, Nazgul, and the zombie from Scooby-Doo 2. Cam took Ivan Ooze, Bustopher Jones, The Meg, Salacious B. Crumb, and Anxiety. I took King Kong, the Lisan Al-Gaib Sandworm, the Clover, Black Phillip, and the Crawler. And then Tyler took SpongeBob SquarePants, Sentinel Prime, the Cotton Candy Monster, the Baby from Eraserhead, and James Corden.
Hell yeah. Never ask us on the show, James.
Yeah.
We will not be there.
That's ridiculous.
That was a good real quick. Got kind of fun in there. Again, shout out for Nano 4. This might be on Twitter, maybe. thanks. So if it is, go vote. But yeah, thank you for another great real quick episode, fellas. Seth, George, myself, Tyler, again. We miss you. Enjoy your bachelor party. As you can tell, we're lost without you. But yeah, rate us 5 stars on Apple and Spotify. Follow us on YouTube. Follow us on TikTok, Instagram, all of the things. Go subscribe to the Patreon. Thank you, George, for the fun little flowing bar at the bottom. Gotcha. Have a lovely night. Woo!